for some water.
How?
Water wagon is up there.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll jump on back.
Okay.
Well, we're off up to the woods somewhere. I'm not sure exactly where.
By the water wagon, like where you're on the
woods. Oh, so it's not that far. So.
Luckily,
yeah.
Hey, Ella.
Ella. We're in the paper's pig.
Anyway, Brownie had a calf yesterday. She's coming down with, I think, milk fever.
And the calf's name was Hank. It was my mom and dad's anniversary, and Hank was the first kid, so, yeah, it fit.
Anyway, we have the vet in the truck. We're carrying him up. That's where Brownie is. Trying not to get stuck. Well, the cow's doing most of it. Great. Brownie has milk fever, I believe, so... That's gonna treat her, hopefully. Might be as far as we're going. We might have to go farther up.
I think it's not too far. Well, he's not the best.
Yeah, see that bubble crop you gave her, starting to kick in.
I swear.
I Sure did.
Thanks.
Been quite a few years since we had to treat a cow in the woods.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We have a pasture where the pre-fresh and fresh cows go, and she didn't make it there, so.
Oh.
Is that a catbird?
Uh-huh. What? Oh, it just sounds like a cat. But...
Okay, no ketosis either.
Okay, good. How extensive is the parade in Lake Mills?
I don't know. I've never been. This is our first year.
Oh, okay.
Living on the parade route, so we didn't see it last year. So.
Do they have a carnival set up in the square?
Yeah, that's been going on all week.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay, little girl. There you go. Oh, here it is. The world's spinning.
Muscle fasciculations. Yeah, we'll get you to the parade. I think she'll be fine.
Mm-hmm.
Milk fever is something like this. So I think a cow is trying to put its nutrients, its calcium, into its milk for the baby calf, as it has just had a baby, and the first hours of a calf's life are the most important to its survival, I guess. But when the cow has all those nutrients going into the milk, it's taking them away from its body eventually. So then you have a cow who has a deficiency of especially calcium. So the cow can lie down or just lie down or whatever, and then not really have the strength enough to get back up. So then it's lying there and it is dying faster than it's just like sitting there dying. It's not like it's getting worse and worse, I guess. It's because of its deficiency. So what he just did in that bottle was giving it a liquid calcium, which is a way to get calcium to the body faster than what my dad gave Brownie earlier, which was a wolf calc pill, which is just like a huge vitamin of calcium. So yeah.
So he was giving her an IV, putting calcium into her bloodstream.
Yep. Something like that.
She should be all right.
Yeah.
All right, and we are almost home.
drink of water. Come on, Brownie. Come on, here you go.
Let's go. Let's go, man. Come on.
Go home, Brownie. Brownie. Long way, Brownie. Get a drink of water. Brownie, you're going to go help me for the water wagon.
Yes.
There's the water wagon. Do you see the water wagon? Water wagon. You need water. Tasty water. Tasty water. Go get a drink of water, Brownie. Go get some water. Get some water. Come on, Brownie. Just go drink some water. Yeah, it's a good girl. Yeah, you need water. That's a good girl. Do you hear the tractor coming? Okay, Brownie, let's go home. Don't walk her too fast. Yeah, don't send her up that way. Come on, Brownie. You're going the wrong way, little girl. Brownie. Brownie, where are you going? Okay, after a lot of chasing Brownie all over the woods, we finally got her home. Okay, Brownie is in the barn now. Should see her walk up the aisle in a little bit and go into her stall. Doing all right from the milk fever now. And
both Brownie and the calf are doing all right. Now I gotta call Dad. I think he's still up on the fort. I tried yelling to him, but I don't think he heard me. So now I gotta go call him. Tell him that he can come back down now, because we got her home. Here's Brownie's calf. Since yesterday, the 28th, was my parents' anniversary, and I guess since I was the first kid, Lydia named him Hank. He's doing all right. His mom should be doing all right also. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.